wounds of Jesus.
Yes.
In the garden where he prayed, they led him through the streets in shame. They spat upon the Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, "Crucify him, he's to blame." Upon his precious head, they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, "Behold the King." They struck him and they cursed him and they mocked his holy name. All alone he suffered it, breathing. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free.
Oh,
love.